Hello, my butterflies. Welcome.
I keep watch. You leave, you call me.
So, how are you guys today?
Where am I again?
Okay, I'm just checking. Yeah, lost treasure found, 11 minutes.
Another test subject. That tingle. Careless. Have a little taste.
It's saying it's right in here.
Thank you.
Does that even mean anything? Well... Still don't get how I can't find this treasure. And stone, the last stone. Saying it should be right here. Right in here. Ah! Could it even be in here? Besides that, I don't see anything else. Where could that... I don't understand where it could be if it isn't that. Tablet. The lost treasure. He's looking around. Who knows? I might find it. Outskirts over here.
Right. Dodge this!
I finally found this thing. There's something on the stone tablet. Oh yeah. How did I miss that stupid thing? Glad I searched the outer perimeter.
What's the hurry?
Hey. find anything in the ruins? I found 5 stone tablets. Great, let's see. These are all over the place. Let me see if I can work out the right order. There's a lot of missing text here, so it's quite disjointed. Also, I'm still not sure on the order. But anyway, this is my best guess. If I line up like this, it reads as follows. In the beginning, when the people assembled to farm the land, a god named Guizong descended, whose domain was over dust, and whose reach shrouded the skies for thousands of miles around. The god laid down the commandments for the people. The other god descended, whose domain was over Geo, and whose brought the people of Liyue to the place jointly they shepherd the people for their protection. And the assembly was named Gili after the names of 2 gods. It seems to be the about history of Gili assembly and of a god who's with power over dust who watched over this place. But it also mentions another god who came here to some point and even brought some of their people with them. Also, it seems to be saying that the name Gali, as in Gali assembly, came about by taking one syllable each from the names of those 2 gods. How fascinating. In all the documents I've ever read, I've never come across any mention of 2 gods who coexisted peacefully, let alone who actively worked together. It seems they were more than just 2 allied gods. They were best friends. But what happened to them? They can't have just disappeared. And how the godly assembly laid to waste so completely. With 2 gods watching over it, even the gods' power to withstand. Traveler, unless I'm mistaken, there should be more stone tablets around here. Just like the ones you have seen already. Maybe they will tell the story of what happened next. That which is recorded on those stone tablets seems to differ in some places from those in the documents. Sigh, so many legends, so many tellings. Which of these is the truth, I wonder?
Could it be true? What I've heard?
What's the hurry?
Windblade!
do I open the gate? That would get in. Hey, at least I can pick it out of the rain in here. There's so much writing on the stone tablet, but there's a lot of... Huh. Okay. Anything special over here. But there is a monster right there. Who knows? Maybe there's something where the monster is. Interesting. I wonder what else I will find now. Got it. I got that random squirrel. I'm surprised it doesn't specify squirrel or pork meat. It's weird. You have to make it. Really weird.
Ha!
figure that out later.